Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're heading towards a, I think this is our last, reported crime? Salt progress. Oh, organized crime activity we have there. Oh, there's one more all the way up here. It might be the last one I do. Alright, we're practically on this thing, so let's see what's been reported. Near the downtown area of City Center. Someone got hit by a car, that hurts. Oh. Oh, you made a big mistake turning your back on me. Well, that sounds painful and disgusting. 777 damage. He's still okay, he's a walking dead. He's the walking dead. That's all of you? Archive conversation with Katajan Zalewski and Bartolomeo Mordellini. Some fun names. Katajan Zavileski says, just got up. Stuff was preem, Chum. In all caps. Your party's Chum. Hope there's a next time. Laughing. Oh, this is a laughing smiley face or open mouth smiley face. Bartolomeo Mordellini says, glad you had fun. Anyway, I got something for you. Shoot. Bartolomeo says, there's this chick. Sandra Fawcett? That means Sandra Dorset. Really? Katajan. Oh, it's Katajan, not Katajan. Says, yeah, I remember her. Sweet slice of Zeta Tech butt. Try my luck with her once at one of your little shindigs. Bartolomeo says, yeah, that one. Can you take care of her for me? With pleasure. What turned you down too? Bartolomeo says, worse, owes me money, threw her out of the court, and she's late paying me back, and we can't have that. Make it clear I'm not running a charity here. Katajan says, you got a message to send her before she bites the bullet? No, body should be message enough. Yo, look at you, all gangster and crap, straight out of some BD. Soon I'm going to be crapping myself at the sight of you. Laughing smiley face. Alright. Well, I am not impressed. Oh, what is Sandra Fawcett? 77 euros. And Bartolomeo. So we've got a Sandra Dorset and a Sandra Fawcett. Sandra Fawcett says, give me 48 hours, please. You know what I'm going through right now. Bartolomeo says, question is, do you? I don't think you do. Sandra says, please, I got the Eddies, but they're in the car in the corpo lot. You know they cut my access when I got fired. Sent a formal request for a temporary pass. They give it to me, I'll jump right in the lot, grab the cash. All I need is time. Bartolomeo says, no. BS. You know they'll ignore your request. Please, I thought we were friends. Bartolomeo says, no, you are my client. Now you just owe me. Please, I'm begging you. He writes, in all caps, fun's over, sweetheart. No, please. Mm-hmm. What a nice guy. Hmm. Alright. Wait, so... that was a reported crime? Oh. I guess it's... I guess Well, didn't say. Did it say reported crime? But normally, that's it. Turns into a quest. Let me just. No, we got no quest with this. Let's check up here. There's nothing going on, huh? Thought we were gonna have a little quest open up and then you go find the stash, that kind of thing. Oh, I guess not. Oh, I think it was suspected organized crime activity. I think it's. Yeah, I don't know. Anyway, we're continuing. So I should now. A city center. Oh no, I'm not gonna get it yet. Because once I do these three, I should get. An achievement saying I finished all the scanner hustles in city center. I gotta do these three. And then we'll be done. And I'm going. How far? I mean, it looks close. I guess it's not that close. Facing the wrong way. No, that's the wrong gun. Who put that there?
Good morning, Night City! Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friend.
I didn't think it was morning.
It's clear, open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh no! No! Look at them all gathered over there. Talking about killing two birds with one stone. Twice. There's at least one more. Archive conversation with Major Lance Hardy and Mark Carroll. Major Lance Hardy says, he a media? Mark says, yeah, name's Manuel Mendoza. Started looking into that thing Koch started. The Major says, how much does he know? Hard to say. Talk to someone from News 54, though. Check this comp. Didn't have much there, but who knows what he's packing on those shards. The Major says, got it. So I gotta solve the problem? Yep, thanks. Major says, no worries. Worries. Be worried. Be very worried. Oh, I don't want that. Yeah, not required. Oh, he's dead. Fall down now. Okay. happen? No. Racer Rocker Jack. Oh, I thought it was Racerback. Rocker Jack with anti-puncture mast. 6 flashbang grenades and 2 oxy boosters. Oh, and notes. He's dead. They killed him. Alright, what's the notes? Agreed to talk. Exclamation marks. Tuesday, 3 p.m. Amelia Morton worked at Biotechnica. Thursday, 2 a.m. Go to Darnell Arthur. Aunt was one of the victims in town. Saturday, 8 a.m. Talk to Zoli Barnes. Barnes is dead. Delete emails. In caps. Exclamation marks. Saturday, 12 p.m. Meet Brandon Murphy at Afterlife. Biotechnica soldier says they made him go take samples from the victim's bodies. Got sick himself. Lost arm due to complications. Do not forget. Pay new netrunner. Hack into Koch's comp from biotechnica.net. Possible leads. Studies tied to Militech. Possible soldier immunity testing. Chemical weapon or genetic modification. Not the first experiment. Maybe some done on foreign soil. Risk of groundwater contamination. Talk to Ripper about possible health risks, and in caps, including chronic long-term. Call Bess, B-E-S, at News 54. Confirmed deaths. Jesse Kidd, Elise Whitaker, Letitia Vaughn, Miracle Patrick. He's a not much of a miracle. He's dead. Nathaniel Lyons, Danica Bartlett, Jagger Flynn, Brock Peters, Milagros Guzman, Dax Singleton, Caitlin Mercer, Olive Kaufman, but allegedly over 70 total. All the humanity. I'm not sure what that was all about, but they have been handled. Alright, so this one, obviously, and then this one. Oh. Oh, that's the thing I didn't want. I did not want it. Alright. Next. I couldn't wait for you to come and clear the cupboard. That sounds like a nice song. Wait, just wait. Oh, I like this song. You sound so pretty. Oh, I don't know if I can fit through there. Nope, can't fit through there. I'm here. I am here to kill you people. Oh! Militech goons. Wyvern drone. You didn't notice that thing exploding? This one puts him to sleep forever. Another one back there. Oh, one there as well. Dropping like flies, they are. dug in like an Alabama tick. I'm out of stuff right now, so gonna have to kill you this way. Caucas. I really can't loot this. Wait a second. Gotta hit it just right. Just right, baby. Stuff's in there. I'll come back to it. Any more bodies to collect? Did I get this guy? Probably not. Okay. A stapler. That's a dangerous weapon, mister. Look at this guy. So dramatic. I can't access. I want to access the net. Anything in these? Nope. Oh, it closes again automatically. Look at that. That dirty rat. Alright, where's the goods? 2502 euros, Eddie's, and an archive conversation with major number 817. As opposed to minor number 817. Biotechnica major number 817. They just talking to himself here? 10-1, 10-1, calling all units downtown. Head to Corp Hotel. Objective, secure area in front of hotel. Safeguard Biotechnica engineer Joanne Koch. Oh, they mentioned her, too. And I think we dealt with her, like, way long ago. It just sounds familiar. I repeat, all downtown units to Corp Hotel. Secure the area as well as regional director for R&D and genetic engineer Joanne Koch. Oh, how'd that work out for you? Last one in the city center. That's another assault in progress. I'll take the Militech van. Why not? Oh, nice. Oh, that's pretty solid. Yeah! Blast beats. Gotta get back on the sidewalk. You don't want to run in front of this thing. Who's yelling, wahaha? I want to turn here. I want to turn here. Turn with me, that's fine. He is coming this way. He's like, ah, seems like a good idea. Oops. I wasn't watching. Oh my god, you went through that. He made himself intangible. It didn't stop me from hitting him. Or her. I gotta turn around. Looks like I gotta turn around and go back the other way. Up here somewhere. Hope they're not leading me on a wild goose chase again. How far do I have to go? I guess I'm probably turning over here and then going down this ramp, yeah.
Fucking hell!
Wait. Am I going this way or am I going up this way? I think it's this way. It's all my GPS's fault, distracting me. You know how it is. Don't want me to cross over again? She's armed. That exploded before. Alright, I'm gonna try from here. Oh. Just threw some eddies down there. Which way? Down and that way? Oh, whoops. Oh, okay. Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that. No, it's more challenging finding these locations than actually dealing with the people inside. Or the people that need to be dealt with. Yeah, it looks like Bane or something. Hopefully get two of them at one. Yep. Oh yeah? So you say. Uncommon item components? This is a game, I'm killing all you people. Mr. Stud, is that what he said? Oh, there's a bunch of goodies. Archive conversation with Claudio Moreno and Aaron McCarlson. Claudio Moreno says, maybe. Maybe what? Aaron says, not maybe, definitely. What do you think? Dario gets out, he's gonna let you run things, he's gonna take over everything, and then screw it all up. You lose, I lose. Claudio says, yeah, yeah, I get it. But it's Dario. Maybe we can work it out. You know you can't. He's gotta go. Claudio says, fine. But we do it. NCPD gotta stay the hell away. Aaron says, sure, he's your chum. We'll just say he talked behind bars, plant a statement in his docs that he snitched on one of yours. Should be able to wipe him, no problem. This is your friend, and we're gonna kill him like this. Good idea. Word gets out he snitched. Won't be a damn peep. Aaron says, yep, nice clean hit. Alright, I'll get that stuff last. Oh, wow. Yeah, like a shrine set up over here or something. Gromanticore.
We believe in the right to bear arms. We believe. and freedom.
I believe in justice.
The Arasaka Corporation answers. Join us today to find out.
Alright, let's see what this is.
Peace is friend.
Archive conversation with Dario Sanchez and Claudio Moreno.
Wherever you are. Whatever the threat.
Dario says, let me out in 15 minutes. You on your way? Claudio says, yeah, freedom, Choom. Dario says, finally. Claudio says, thing is, got some bad news. Things change up a bit. They took your spot. Took your throne, man. Dario says, don't worry. I'ma wipe them all. Night City's my... Beep. I'm gonna be the one to screw her. One way of putting it. Speaking of screwing, we're going downtown. Always got the best girls, the young ones. Sure thing, Choom. Oh, boy. I don't like the sound of that. But we finished all the scanner hustles in City Center. Complete. And now we're going to run over and take care of these in Westbrook, Charter Hill. That's Japantown. That's North Oak. Alright. And that's Watson. Alright, so as far as Westbrook, we've got four to do in two different sub-districts. It'll be kind of a short episode, but this is a good place to leave off. Check to see if I got that achievement for doing the city, all the city center scanner hustle stuff. We'll be heading there next. That way. Somewhere that way. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.